Right, it's the last station of the year. Silence, please. It's the big boys going head-to-head. TSA of over 1 million to present this one. He's a double winner tonight, and I don't think that's the first time that's been said of him. Ronnie Woods! Ronnie.
Well, the stations in contention are 95.8 Capital FM, Absolute Radio, and Radio City 96.7. Ronnie has the one winner.
Get ready to celebrate. It's Absolute Radio. Absolute
Radio. Get in! Absolute Radio.
Well, Absolute Radio has demonstrated a creative heart at its center of its business by employing big on-air talents and commissioning a range of creative programs. It goes the extra yard, recognizing radio as one component of a multi-platform offering and finding as many ways as possible to reach its audience wherever they are.
Even the engineers, really? Come on up, marketing, sales, come on. Watch out, my boss loves PowerPoint. Well done, here's Clive.
This is absolutely amazing. We've brought a few people, as you can see. The rest of them are on their way in. Just short of our fourth birthday. This is absolutely fantastic. This is all we wanted for our fourth birthday. Thank you to everybody, and particularly thank you to everybody at One Golden Square. We have an amazing, amazing team. Thank you to everybody.
Well done to Clive Dickens and the team. Arqiva, Station of the Year, with a TSA of 1 million plus. It's Absolute Radio.
Come on, please. I think I speak for everyone here tonight who, this is Clive, my boss, my programmer, who tells me when I made a bad link. I'd love to hear a few words from my boss, Clive, tonight.
These are some of the most amazing people I've worked with in my career. Fantastic team in London, fantastic team in Oxford, local station of the year, national station of the year. What could a programmer want? Thank you so much.
Come on, let's hear it again for Absolute Radio.